Jose here with Offering SoCal, and this is Tater, a 2-year-old Australian Labradoodle from Rolling Hills Estates, California.
Tater has joined Off-Leash SoCal for our 2-week board and train program. He is here for basic obedience, jumping to greet, and not coming when called. Tater will run off and chase other dogs walking by in his front yard, and he will get overly excited whenever kids are around. Over the next 14 days, Tater will work on his behavior and be set up for success with the hopes of becoming a well-behaved pup.
going? This is Tater. Tater was trained by Jose and off leash. Before he would always run off and not really listen. I couldn't get him to come back, and now he's healing and he's doing his place and he's recalling, and I'm really, really excited to take him home and have a brand new dog.